What we see here is a particularly good example of what's called badlands topography. And the term badlands came from the idea that landscapes like this were typically very difficult to cross on foot or on horseback. Badlands topography forms when you get very soft sedimentary rocks like we have here in the Chinle Formation, rocks that contain a high quantity of mud, clay, fine sediments, and then a semi-arid or arid climate where it doesn't rain very often, but when it does rain, it tends to rain very intensely. And so the sediments, the water just sort of runs down the front and it carves little gullies and little channels through the surface of the sediment, and it will even be carried sort of on the inside through little passageways that are called soil pipes. Now, since the sediment also has a great deal of clay in it, the clay gets wet, it swells, and then when the clay dries, it shrinks, and so you get this crumbly surface, which is called popcorn weathering. And all of this is very characteristic of badlands topography, and the Chinle Formation exposed here at Blue Mesa is a particularly vivid example of badlands.